well the last 2 years, and hopefully this year we're going to take home some medals.
Certainly, you know, we're emphasizing
and something which is reflective of our menus, basically,
yeah.
What we offer, because we offer a wide array of food in the casino. So we want, say, somebody, at least team from Nero's to represent what they serve. Artist Cafe to do more of a daily fare. Then Banquets, we have a variety of it, and the buffet. So we have all different teams representing their restaurants, and they try to bring up what they serve. Very competitive.
Very. A lot of secrecy, a lot of interest from the guys. They do take it seriously, and of course, you know, we're going to end up with one winner, but at the end of the day, everyone has a lot of fun doing it.
Definitely, the past we've been very creative and kind of something more trend-setting than other chefs. So we're kind of pulling towards that, so we get some new, really creative, different ideas, something different. So you can expect something really creative from us for sure.